I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo, waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all. So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had. But it only led to bloodshed.
What am I now? Altered? Help me understand.
What do you want to know?
How many are there?
There are lesser ones all over with small and strange mutations. But those with true power, only a handful. Still more than I'm comfortable with. But the soldiers revere them as gods.
The other altered out there, who do they fight for?
Whoever the fuck they want, you think anyone controls them? The ones who fight with us, they at least seem to have a reason for it. Some shred of humanity still. But on the other side, they're demonic, wrathful gods, machines of death. There's nothing human left.
That won't happen to me.
I pray that's true.
Your enemy. What did they want?
What do any of us want? To have enough. But there isn't. Enough food, enough water, anything. They won't settle until they have all we have. They want to destroy us. So I need to destroy them first.
This is insane. I watched you take this photo a few hours ago.
That was a lifetime ago. That girl you met that day is long gone.
That girl could never have survived.
Take it. I don't need it anymore. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain. I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
This McCain is still alive. I need to find him.
Any altered that fight with us are a luxury soldier, not a crutch.
So Yakum, where do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
Hey, I'm starving here. Have you no heart?
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal Gutman finding a new...
My museum's free for looking, long as you don't break anything.
Yeah.
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on bar. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How you know about that?
A long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest in all the junk we brought. Not me. This is our history. All we was... lost. My little museum of Earth. Always looking for donations. Oh my. It still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me. I'm too old to go traipsing all over creation for this stuff anymore. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. Ain't found nothing for me today? I find it hard to believe this planet's been picked clean already.
Go home! You're drunk!
Some kind of writing.
Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their usefulness to you. Good thing I came along.
Can't let you pass. Not enough.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come along.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling.
Damn, it's hot in this shithole. What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Floris, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city with food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation. We lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive. To earn our seat on the Floris. We had a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
You